just a huge, huge deal to be involved with this. The people come home from New Zealand, Canada, Norway, just to be in our squad for tonight, and it's just, it's very humbling to be part of it.